waiting period, day three of actual competition. Yesterday, and we look forward to some good surf. It's dropped down a little bit, but we have some nice conditions and we should see some great competition. We have seen some excellent action with the men's round. Next up, we're back to the ladies. Let's go see it.
Now, back to the blue.